Yeah, so we're leaving for tour in about 2 months, and my agent emailed me and he said, "Huey, you need to drop a few pounds so you can take off your shirt on stage and serenade all these young women." So I hit up my friend Wes Brown, and he agreed that he'd train me and get my body toned for tour. Back on my bullshit, baby.
Met this kid about 5 or 6 years ago, talking shit in pro performance weight room, coming in there thinking he was gonna dominate my workouts.
Fucking move!
Thinking he was a superior athlete.
You can't finish, I'ma pull out Lulu and I'ma teach you how to finish. When Lulu comes out, shit gets breathing. Move! Let's
go! Yeah, he had a nickname for me.
Fucking smooth body Joe and Michael.
Obviously because I'm such a fine-tuned machine.
Come on! You got less than 10 seconds. Two more!
Give me rhythm, I'ma start that clock back.
Two, let's go faster. Give me more speed.
You show me that bitch ass shit and we gon' keep rolling.
I hate fucking pussy. Spike the ball! Come the fuck up! Let's go!
Ever since I was 17, I've been scared of that man.
Back on my bullshit, baby.